When he first came on board, I said, listen, is there anything you need? You are now family now. You're part of this tradition. So if there's anything you need, just let me know.
Has he needed anything?
No, I think he's fine.
All right. You write in the book about LeBron James, the main thing the two of you discussed is what constitutes a killer mentality. What was your message to him?
Well, the message is always to go out there and dominate. Right? There's no let up. And once the game starts and once the practice begins, you know, you're in that mode. You know, everything's a game seven. And when you approach every practice and every game with that kind of mentality, you know, it bleeds into the rest of the guys.
Jerry passed the torch to Magic. Magic passed it to you. Fair to say you've passed it to LeBron?
Well, it's funny, is none of them passed the torch to any of them. Right?
Like, it's a figurative torch.
Yeah, it's a figurative torch. Like, you know, Jerry was here and then Magic came, and right. Now you have the responsibility and the pressure of the franchise, which is an immense one, right? And you got to win. And then you know, I came on board with Shaq, and we were able to carry on that tradition. And then with Powell, and you know, now it's Bron and Kuz and then, you know, Lonzo and these guys, and it's their turn to do the same thing, and Ingram. And you know, it's a lot of pressure, but this is what we do. You know, we don't hang division banners.